over my shoulder right now is the Novant Health Metatransport helicopter. It's coming for our EMT class, and they're visiting with our new academy students here at Cherryville High School. This is a great opportunity. My instructor, Mr. McMillan, has done a fantastic job of giving these kids a once-in-a-lifetime experience with careers that they can pursue after they get out of high school.
The kids were very excited this morning. If I was asked once, I was asked 1,000 times, when they're going to be here, what can we do? So they were excited about it.
I think it went well. I think this sparked some interest in some of these young minds to hopefully further the education and be a part of our team one day.
I'd like to say thank you to Novant Health, the pilot, the crew, Mr. McMillan, and really Gaston County Schools for all the help that they did putting this together for today. It's a great experience for our kids.